think tomorrow morning, maybe some hash browns, some bacon, toast, you know, eggs. We can do scrambled eggs, we can do regular eggs, whatever.
Sounds good.
All good to you, man?
Oh, yeah.
We have God.
It's all good.
It's all good. Then we should go. We should do a big canoe trip tomorrow morning after breakfast. Maybe we should do the old portage, do some swimming.
It's gonna be hot tomorrow, like it was
it's
today.
It's gonna be hot tomorrow. Yeah. Tomorrow's gonna be a replicate of today.
Yeah. Then
and Monday as well.
Then we should go to the rock and go swimming. For sure.
But with a big canoe, it's gonna be rough.
Yeah.
It's gonna be a tough portage. As long as we're all committed, I'm in for it. It's just
one.
Like it's gonna be a haul.
That white canoe is pretty.
You gotta take two,
tough.
Right?
Well, I think with the white canoe we can do it in one.
Yeah, with the white canoe we can.
It's
all
just
go in
the portage way. Becomes a real.
The problem is the white canoe is heavy.
It becomes work. Like the white. Portaging the white canoes work. That's what it comes down to.
Depends on water level as well, right?
Yeah, but either way, you know what? You're always there's you're never gonna get around the big portage.
No.
Never. But I think that'd be a great way to spend the afternoon.
What we need is a long rope.
Them boys got up early the next morning around 11 a.m. and made themselves a hearty breakfast. Oh, yes, they had coffee, eggs, hash browns, bacon, and some kind of drink Canadians call Caesars. That's the breakfast of champions.
What are you doing here?